Good day. You look reasonably sane. What are you doing in the catacombs? Are you a cleric or something? No? Really? Then I'd have no qualms telling you. There's a fine stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first, but, well, we're friends now. So I'll split it with you. In any case, have a look. It'll shimmer you blind.
There are two fierce hollows not far from here. They were once brave knights, my former escorts. Who would let such strong spirits be hollowed so? The winds are nothing. Nothing at all to be done. You're no hollow, are you? Thank goodness. Please be careful. Those two hollows did you. It pains me to think of the trouble my failings have caused. I am certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful to you. Thank you so very much. Here, these belonged to them. You deserve them more than I. I am certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful.
Well, let's just calm down. Talk about things. I did you wrong, but I didn't mean it. These temptations, they can, well, overcome me. You know what I mean, don't you? Please, forgive me. You and me, we're jolly undead outcasts, aren't we? Oh, brilliant. A second chance. Wonderful. I had a feeling you'd understand. I did. But if I were in your shoes, who knows what I'd have done. But now we're friends again. Hey?
What a brilliant ember you have there. I only heard legends of such specimens. The embers used for the secret rites of divine blacksmiths. Perhaps you could lend it to me. I've long dreamed of forging divine weapons. Splendid. Splendid. Thank you. Andre of Astora never disappoints. I assure you. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, I'm sorry. Miracles, was it? Sometimes I lose myself. Pay me no mind.
Forget what you did. I am deeply indebted, for it was not within my power to save Vince or Nico. I cannot thank you enough. In case you have not heard, I am Rhea of Thoroland. I only wish there was some way I could help you, but I am inexperienced and I only know the art of miracles. If that could be of any help, speak to me again. Would a miracle be of any help to you? I would be most pleased if that were so. May we discuss miracles then? Vince and Nico were fooled by a lout named Hatches and turned into hollows. My prayers did them no good. It is my ignorance, my frailty that has sealed their fates. Perhaps Petrus realized my weakness all along and thus made the decision to abandon me. I can hardly blame him now. Vince and Nico were fooled by a lout named Hatches and turned. What a miracle. I would be amazed. Then be safe. Farewell. Varianox.
Let us begin. Now go. Don't you dare let yourself go hollow, lest my time spent on you be wasted. Expecting. I am blessed to have met you. I suppose I can call you fool no longer. Now go. Don't you dare. Expecting you. Let us begin. Now go. Don't you dare let yourself go hollow, lest my time spent on you be wasted.
Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you safe, as always. If you provide the materials, I can teach pyromancy.
Again. How many of you are there? You've come at the perfect time. I'm done with the looting. I'm a humble merchant now. And wondrous treasures have I, at a special price for you. There you are. Have a nice look at them. Oh, relax. No more funny business out of me, my friend. That sunbathing Solaire, believe me on this one, my love, he's a complete idiot. But he happens to be an awfully strong idiot. So just nod your head and keep him on your side. Wait, have you met Petrus? That self-proclaimed cleric? Believe me on this one, my love. The man is scum. Don't you be fooled by his claims to do good. They're all the same, those rotten clerics. Oi, have you met Lautrec the Embraced? Believe me on this one, my love. He's completely mad. He wouldn't think twice about cutting somebody down. So watch out for him. Especially if you've humanity to spare. I'm done with the looting. I'm a humble merchant now, and wondrous treasures have I, at a special price for you.
Oh, I'm sorry. Sometimes I lose myself. Pay me no mind. This can't be. It can't end like this.